Hey YouTube, Degenerate Fox here with I'm redoing my for trade or for sale video and the announcement of the subscriber contest. First of all, this is for AJ Miko. I posted this video and I deleted it because I really wanted to redo it. It's not going to be. Just the lighting is really crappy in here. I need to change the bulbs, and I'm really looking to move. This was just a temporary place, which is not on longer than temporary. So there's a video camera power portion of it. There's the iPod, and you see music videos, video camera, extras, shuffle songs. You see, oops. So 6.4 gigabytes free, and that's after I delete my song, so it's like, I think it's 8 gigabyte video, the iPod. So just let me know if you like it or whatever or whatnot. Maybe we can work something out. Got a couple cards right now, looking for Tyreek Evans, DeMar DeRozan, DeMarcus Cousins, a couple of things like that. Don't have a current bet. Well, I had a Beckett, but it's outdated. They don't keep them in stock around here. I'm just going to have to get a subscription, but Chris Justice pulled this for me out of the box. I had him open up for me. This says Prime. I guess that's why it must be a patch, but it's whatever. It's got a stripe. Got a whole bunch of things going on. It's green and white. Number 22 out of 49, Paul Pierce. I like it. The camera on my phone doesn't work as well. The HD camera that I have, it just takes too long to upload the videos involved. You know, for different things, I'll use it. But for this right now, I'm not going to. And I can't, you know, I don't find these on eBay very often. And that Rajon Rondo Bowman Chrome rookie card auto. I went to look it up on Google. Someone sold one of these for $45 not too long ago, so, you know. Now that I don't mind holding on to it or whatever, but, you know, if I can get something for PC, that's great. So yeah, that's how it is. And of course now I want to start saying, you know, I'm almost at 500 subs. I want to thank everybody for, you know, for subscribing, for commenting on the video, commenting on the videos, for interacting with me. And now that I'm part of the Two Traders 3 debut series, I'm getting a little bit more exposure. But it's not about, it's more about the community part is what I'm loving. It's the bonds and friendships that you muster and gain. So here we go. 500 subs. I'm thinking 2 weeks, maybe a month. I don't know, depends. Probably just gonna be 2 weeks. And we'll see how it's going and everything like that. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to order a box. Whoever wins, I'll order a box on CardsInfinity.com. Have Chris Justice bust it for you on his YouTube page, so that way you get your name out there. You know, people, you can see what you're getting and everything like that. And I'm shooting for about $100 value, so possibilities. Go here to baseball boxes. I mean, you can get like a, these are all under $100. But maybe you could even get that Topps T206 and a Topps Chrome, you know, something like that, or Bowman Platinum. You know, a couple, maybe a couple boxes, about $100 value, depending on So that's, you know, any sport will be open that Chris has, anything he has. So, I mean, personally, like, I'd go for a 09-10, you know, being a certified hobby box or something, you know, $90. Hey, that's Paul Blake Griffin, make triple your money back. But, of course, since you're not spending any money, you know, it's totally cool, you know. About, you know, ideas. You know, shoot me some ideas for what you think. If I end up between, you know, now and, say, a month from now, if I end up reaching 750 subscribers within a month, I'll do two boxes. One will be two first place prizes. You'll get a random.org. Boom, the first name. After, let's see, Toy Story 3, really good movie. Buzz Lightyear over there. So three times, top of the name, boom. I'll be the first prize place, you know. And then, boom, we'll do it three times again. And that's it. So this is how I'm thinking about doing it, is you do a video response to this video, you get 10 spots. Name comes in there 10 times. You just put I'm in, you only get one spot. So that way, people who are putting the more effort is going to get a bigger, better chance of doing it. What I'm thinking, I just want to give back to people who have supported me and stuff like that. So if, hopefully I can hit 750 subscribers. Yeah, we'll do it for a month. But if I can hit 750 subscribers within a month, we'll do two boxes. If I can't, we'll just do the one. So that's, you know, possibility of $200 in prizes for two people. And we'll see how these go, and maybe I can do some more. Is there a new future? Here, I'm over on the other boxes section, and so you can just, I don't know how pissed, I mean, like something like the UFC, if that's your big deal, and man, I'm really looking forward to that, you know, to a UFC product. Maybe we can work out something where I, you know, I could probably go over a little bit over $100, you know, I ain't so bad, but, okay, that's the video. Like I said, those are available for trade. If you want that, let me know. AJ Miko, I guess that's how you say your name. I'm not sure. Okay, I'm not very good with names or pronunciations half the time. So let me know. No, view responses, get 10 spots. We'll do it from a month from today. And that's it. My dog, Volkswagen, he's a pug, he's growling, I'm irritating him, actually the cats are irritating, so that's all, thanks YouTube, peace.